Where? Oh, okay. What's up? What's up? What's popping? Hey, y'all know what it is, man. Nate Dogg 916 coming at you live from Sacramento. So, you know, hit up sis. Time to go have chow. What we having for chow? Oh, homemade shrimp fried rice. CDC, I see you. Homemade shrimp fried rice. From scratch. Mad Max, I see you, bro. Yeah, from scratch. What we got over here? Let's see. What we got over here? Assist. Oh, homemade egg rolls. Oh, she got a lot of shit going on. What's happening with the fellas, man? What's going on with y'all, man? Hopefully y'all caught my live. I'm thinking about taking that live I made earlier and screen recording most of it and making it a video, because it seems like I get more views on the videos than the lives. People don't want to watch a live. Mitchell Bassett, what's happening? It seems like I get more views on the ones that are put in video form as opposed to people thinking it's alive and just going and watching live. But I think there was some good content in that. So I'm probably gonna go take it down. I probably won't take it down. I'll probably leave it up, but go take an excerpt out of it and put it on in video form. But yeah, I got some other stuff to talk about already. Seattle in the building. Al, what's happening with you, man? I see you. So I was watching a little live earlier, right? Yeah, after I did my live. And, mukbang. Are we going to do a mukbang live? We're going to do a mukbang live and eat my food and talk to my people. This look good. Y'all don't know what it is until you had it homemade. Stop ordering that stale Chinese food from the Chinese food place. Get somebody to make it. Wolf Walker in the building. What's up? Hey, I got an opinion on something, right? And I ain't gonna say no names because no names need to be said, right? But that's my sis, for y'all don't remember. Doing good for y'all you don't who wonder. She's doing great. If somebody has been through the lifestyle I've been through, good stuff, the incarceration stuff, all of the above.